Yeah, if everything's got to start somewhere. I'm pretty frequently just, like, messing around with a blank page for a while until I get something going. It's all part of the creative process. You know, I used to freak more out about, you know, making sure, if this was like a 3 times a week stream or things were sort of happening in the creative process. Why is that? All right, Joby Dor. All right, Planet Chaos. I will see you in a moment. All right, Joby Dor. All right, Planet Chaos. I will see you in a moment. All right, Joby Dor. All right, Planet Chaos. I will see you in a moment. All right, Joby Dor. All right, Planet Chaos. I will see you in a moment. All right, Joby Dor.
What the heck's going on?
All right, Planet Chaos. I will see you in a moment. All right, Joby Dor.
What the heck's going on?
All right, Planet Chaos. I will see you in a moment. All right, Joby Dor.
What the heck's going on?
All right, Planet Chaos. I will see you in a moment. All right, Joby Dor.
What the heck's going on?
All right, Planet Chaos. I will see you in a moment. All right, Joby Dor.
What the heck's going on?
All right, Planet Chaos. I will see you in a moment.
Maybe I just got to turn off my
screen. All right, Joby.
That was weird. So, what sound do you hear? Do you hear a sound loop, or was that only me? Do you still hear the sound loop, or is it done? Yeah, I mean, I don't understand why it kept going and going and going and going. I could understand why it repeated twice, but it was not stopping. That was very weird. There he is. Look at that. Drop 7 already. Hey, Zod. So unexpected. Yes! You guys completely surprised me. But I don't know if you guys heard it, but I was stuck in a sound loop. It had you, Connor, you were talking over and over and over and over and over, and it would not stop. It's weird. But it seems to be okay now. It would not stop. Yeah. I think it's because the sound of my channel was on. I was in Twilight Zone. It was really kind of getting to me. Cap Nita was here, and we were both going in circles. We were both going crazy. Yeah. Cap, you subscribed again. Dude, thank you. Cap's my number one fan. It's official, guys. Guys, yeah, I can't even talk. So as promised, here's my blank page. I have to draw a gold dragon. So I'm gonna start doing some thumbnails and stuff for a gold dragon tonight. So if you guys actually, you know, continue your lurks, thank you very much. And if you got any questions for me. Hey, there's Tavastri too. Well, Tavastri, you're the other long-term best. But I think Cap Nato has you beat in terms of contributions. There can only be one at the top. Yeah. In fact, it was Tavastri who just said hello that asked for the gold dragon. So he said, do you think you'd draw a dragon? I would go, well, of course I can. I just haven't drawn it before. But yes, I expect it to be very challenging and very tedious with all the scale work, because I've already decided I'm going to do a whole bunch of scale work. Yep, I get bits. I get bits and pieces. So folks are very generous to me. So if anyone is brand new, my name's Robert. Obviously I'm Planet Chaos Art, and 90% of the time I'm drawing D&D characters or D&D monsters. So tonight I'm going to start a gold dragon, and it'll take me many, many nights to do. But if anyone's new, welcome aboard. I'm glad you stuck around for the raid. Yeah, Connor, we were talking about how late it is for you. So get some good sleep, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. I'll be doing a lot more streaming midday, so I have a feeling I'll be able to say hi to you a little bit more often. Good night, buddy. Woo. All right, I better get to work. Let me get something on the page. Even if it's scribbles, I gotta have something. All right. Yeah, we'll try some dual streaming if I'm ever actually on at the same time you are. So what do I want? First dragon. I might erase stuff. I'm actually just, and I might not erase them. I don't know what I'm going to do. He's kind of long necked. But just doodling at first, kind of seeing if it's anything that sticks right away. Tavastri, is there any qualities of a gold dragon that you think are pretty important for me to get? That's kind of... Oh yeah, absolutely. Since he's one of the metallic, he's going to have a lot of sheen to it. He already reminds me of Fin Fan Foom. Fin Fan Foom? Fin Fan Foom, right? Fin Fan Foom of Marvel. But I don't know if you guys can see what I can see, but there's already stuff I like. But he's a little bit humanoid-like. So we'll just see what else happens. I'm only worried about gesture right now. And even that can, anything goes. But I got some stuff I like already, to be honest. I'm like, wait a minute, let's kind of see what happens. This might actually be a good night for me. Sometimes I can't draw anything. Hello Cap, I'm doing great. I'm so glad to be streaming. I've been super busy with work, but I'm glad to be streaming. I was actually thinking about this dragon all day, so I'm excited to be here and get it started finally. So I got gold dragon, then it's gonna be a zombie, then it's gonna be a bronze dragon. So two dragons almost right in a row. They're gonna be pretty challenging. Because I want them to look different as well. And how are you doing, Cap? How is everybody doing? Everybody chime in. Let me know how you're doing. Take your apple for maximum drawings. Yeah, I'm gonna power up now. Let's hope. Let's hope. Gotta get those wings in there. Way too long. Even if I want to be sinuous, I don't think I'll do that. Zero! Welcome, Zero. Glad you made it. So we're drawing a gold dragon tonight. Or starting it. We'll see how it goes. Ooh, wait, I have a pose that might look... Maybe that'll be good. Might have to go check some reference.
that's cool.
About that leg not looking so good. That's all right. I'm not trying to get anything nailed down just yet. I like his shoulders though, pretty beefy. All right, Cap. Do what you gotta do. See you soon. Thank you. Welcome back, Zero. You sure you only smoke cigarettes? It's a gold dragon. So it's a dragon. And gold dragons are one of the good dragons. Lawful good or chaotic good, something like that. Five-finger dragon? Yeah, so far. I can cut it. I actually like the slightly humanoid aspect to it. I think think he'll be four toed though. I don't know. All right, Zero. Glad you could stop by. Have a great night. Like 4 a.m., 2 a.m. for you, right? So yeah, pretty late for you. It could be bigger. The neck could be longer. The neck's kind of shorter now. It was too long before. Now it's kind of short. Yeah, I think there's a lot of structure in the head that I don't have nailed down yet, so I'm kind of not, I'm thinking about it while I'm doing all this other stuff. So right now I'm kind of putting down lines that I'm happy with, but the head, I would say realistically, I'll probably be drawing the head 3 or 4 times until I get something that I'm actually liking. Yeah, right now he has no jaw, really, right? Because all he's got is a square box, and that's not representation of anything. Yeah, I haven't decided because who's the guy? Like Justin Gerard, when he draws his dragons, he draws them with a humongous, not all of them, but a humongous top cranial section. Almost like something like massive like this. See, even that may not be big enough. And then the lower jaw may be open more like this maybe. That way you can kind of look down the gullet. So, yeah, like even that pose right there is more dynamic than what I have so far. So I think I even keep that there. So yeah. Now's a good time to, you know, if you're capitzing, to throw stuff out there because literally nothing is nailed down. I'm in my brainstorm stage. This way I can draw bigger teeth too, and he'll be more impressive. Well, those look like dragon teeth. Not dragon, they look like snake teeth. So I think tonight I'll, you know, just kind of get some lines down, see if I like the pose, which so far I do. And then I'll probably have to do some research for the head. Because seeing as how I've never drawn a dragon before, I think I'll have to see what other folks have been doing.
Chris Scuff. I will check him out.
Wow, he puts a lot of texture detail on his dragons. I just updated to the new Clip Studio Paint. It's got a different save little doohickey. Doing. I hope this new Clip Studio Paint is not buggy. Okay. Thank you. You need to break out, take your tools to work. Take a lunch break and draw. Thank you. Thanks, Cap. Well, I knew with the dragon, I definitely wanted to make it more dynamic. Because I've been looking at my art, and I'm certainly happy with everything I've done. But just like for the werewolf, I wanted something more dynamic. And for the dragons, I definitely wanted something dynamic too. So, glad you think it's epic. That's pretty cool. Hopefully, every sketch gets better and better. Trying, man. See, I'm sketching, but what I'm thinking about is how am I going to apply scales? So, all kinds of stuff going through my head still. First tough. Well, for me it's tough. Other artists just sort of paint it and it looks beautiful. But yeah, it's tough. Sometimes I get to this part of the image and I already want to start inking it, which can't do because I got so much more figuring out to get done, right? But I think it's going to be a lot of fun to ink. And I still will do some reference for the head because it's looking okay, but still something not right. It's just okay. I may have to redraw it. I think the angle of the head compared to the neck might be just off. Can we boast links by now? Yeah, you should be out too. Didn't I turn that off, like, way back when... when you posted links way back in the beginning? Yeah, go ahead and post a link. Or put it in Discord or whatever. But yeah, let's see your snow leopard. Switch back and forth. Yeah, always.
That's cool.
Let me pop it up into the stream. Since it's in a public room, wow, that face looks awesome. Face looks really, really cool. Are you doing reference? Are you using reference, not doing reference? No reference? Holy moly. I could never draw a cat with no reference. Holy crap! 1,000 bits? Tavastri? Jeez, that's awesome, man. Tavastri is my number one fan. Dun dun dun! Dethroned Cap right away. That's right, that's right. You're the first. No one can ever replace you as the first. That's right, pressure's on, right? Pressure's on. I gotta get this right. I will. Like I've said before, it's like I know I can get there. I just don't know how long it'll take me to get there. And the secret is to not settle. You just kind of keep going until it looks good. Like right now, what I really got going is a twist, right? So there's a weird twist. It's not that weird, but if this is a box, Got the head sort of like that. Right? But this box is more like this. So those boxes are not lining up, so I gotta somehow get the corners to go to each other. So then that's kind of a weird twist. So that's what I'm fighting with. This is a perfect example of sometimes you might have to tell yourself to stop because you're kind of forcing square peg in a round hole kind of deal. And I don't even think I've got the jaws right yet. So I could spend, I'll probably spend more time just on the neck and head than the whole rest of the body. Yeah, it's one of those things I'm not going to rush. Because I'll be honest, I'm freaking excited about the drawing so far. And usually when I start off the drawings at this point, I haven't hit that stage. So I just see a lot of potential. For fun. So yeah, I want to get it right. Because when I start inking, look at all the cool lines I got going on here. A lot of overlaps. Drawing, this is what I'm seeing, all the line work and all the thick and thins already, so I'm kind of jumping ahead mentally. So anyway, let's not do that. I love inking. I love drawing. I think what I'll do, I better hit Command Z. Holy crap, I've been doing all this stuff. Alright, so I liked that exercise. I'm gonna make a new layer. I'm gonna lighten this in the background, hide the gesture. I was doing just a second ago. On this layer, kind of think about it a little bit more because I got a box. It's pretty much like this almost. Thank you.
should work. It's not that much of a twist.
Seems like it's doable.
Getting closer. Okay, I have to check something. Be right back. So, Devastri, because you just contributed 1,000 bits, that's $10, right? So, I'm looking at my Keepers of the Faith webpage and the tiered rewards that I have, and you just earned Trading Card of the Month Club. So, you get a trading card of your choice. And the trading card is going to be free, and then you'll just you have to pay for international shipping if it's something that you opt to have. But you're the very first person that's contributed $10, so you'd be the first person that I do this with. So totally optional, but you know, maybe you want this dragon. What size is that again? So that's going to be the trading card. So it'd be a 2.5 by 3.5 card. Yeah, okay. I don't know how much international shipping is. Or I could even just send you the electronic and you can print on your end. But the goal, my goal, is to eventually have this trading card program, and let's pretend that people were interested in it, and then every month they get a new trading card. They get to pick whatever they want, and I send it to them. But I want to design the trading cards so that they're more than just art. Now I have to actually think about it. This is the one I want. What is that? What's that symbol, Cap? Is that someone like raising their hands? I wish you could move this without seeing all this crap. It's one thing I don't like about Clip Studio Paint is it shows this at the bottom. I wonder if I can hide this crap. Raising the hand. So does this mean anything? What do you just do? Go LEL. That, does that mean anything? No, you cannot take my apple slices. That's funny. I think it was better where it was. Is twisted. I think that's what the problem is. I'm just fighting that head and it's just twisted. I'm gonna have to redraw the head, I think. Coolio, man. Sounds good, Tavashi. Show the card on stream first to let others see what it would look like as well. Yeah, I'm probably going to print. I still have a little bit of credit with the printer. I'm going to print two. So one will be printed and shipped direct to you, and the other one will be shipped direct to me. Maybe I need to erase these horns for now because they're kind of getting in the way. I think the head's too small now. draw the head. It's LOL in Swedish. Thank you. Yeah. I want to draw the fire breath, though, too. And if I draw the... If he curves and, like, breathes fire straight at us, then it'll hide part of his body. And I know right now his neck is stiff, right? It's kind of all pointing in one direction, so it's losing, it's losing something. Well, it's just stiff in one direction, that's why. I might do something like, if I move the head up here more, and do something like that, that'll add a little bit more interest to it. Then actually that might look kind of cool if he's like this, looking down at us. Keep working on it. I think doing the construction exercise has kind of helped a little bit. What I don't like about the neck is it's got this both sides kind of do this swooping shape, so that doesn't look very good. Thank you.
I think that pose is going to work out better. So I did what you suggested, Tavastri, and I think you're right. This looks pretty good. Then I can do fire everywhere. Thank you. I think I'm going to take off too because I'm sort of at an impasse and I think I want to go sleep on it and then wake up and look at this again tomorrow. I like a lot of it and I'll work through the rest. Yeah, thanks for hanging out, guys. Yep, see you next time. I think I'm streaming tomorrow afternoon, my time. I don't know if I got the calendar yet, but anyway, I'll see you when I see you. I don't know for sure. We should pass on everyone. There's 10 people here. Oh, let's go to Christopher Kent. Is it slash raid? I assume he's still on. Is it? Good night, everyone. Party of six. I was supposed to have a party of 10.
Is I think open image in new tab. Yeah, you want to use this. So open the image in a new tab. Or I think if you go to your images, click on it, it's here. It's this direct link. So it's that one there. Hello everybody. How are you doing? Planet Chaos, thank you very much for the raid, my dude. For the first time. Whoa, no way, I'm not your first raid, am I? Or is it this is the first time you've had a successful raid? Yeah, so it's this direct link, or you just open the image in a new tab. And it's this one, i.imja, you know? The one with i.imja and then the thingy. And upload and link that to Reddit. Do it as a link. What a successful raid from my channel. Wow, I am honored. Mail? Hello, mail. Mail, stop it. Mail, dude. And Bjorn's Workshop. What up, dude? Giant's going to sleep later. So, Chaos. Planet Chaos. If you've got something to just share, please do. How's the stream coming? I haven't been up long. It's been nearly an hour. Mostly been, you know, catching up with people, chatting. Been good. We're finishing off this guy, Caden the Cursed. Caden the Cursed? Caden the Cursed? I don't know what to call him. And I was talking about this dude, Verdun, who's his brother. Verdun the Storm. These two are brothers.